This new year's gonna be different. 2024 is gonna be the greatest year of my life. Yeah, where's my life headed? I think I got an idea, but what if it don't work out? I dread it. I know I'll make it because I know what my mindset is. Put in work of passion, it's gonna happen because I said it. Yeah. In 24, I just wanna be confident. Drop a couple hits later on to boost my confidence. Film a couple games and then I will make it obvious that I'm on a bigger road and the picture filling pockets. Walking in the new year, I'm coming with a new purpose. My time near, I feel that all over like circuits. God's path, I'm walking on, there's no diversion. In 24, what be the best me, best version? But nobody cares, so work harder. Keep the faith that's right in you and then pray to your father. Pray and thank him that you got a good life, that's a starter. Since I don't know what to say to you, so now become brighter. You gave me these goals, gave me these dreams, gave me skill to put this pen on paper, ran it, help me think. Gave me everything I need so I could work behind the scenes. This year I'm coming for everything, you gon' miss it if you blink. In 2024, now I'm coming for my goals. Now I'm checking every corner and I'm knocking down the door. Now the right now is a warm up and I am about to go blow up. And to show you that I'm different. Haters in my DMs, I don't even give a minute. Not even a second of my time, they quit it. I'm in first class where they overflying spirit. Never put a cap on me, don't ever test. I can do that too. I got some hits in my phone and now that my check is blue. You think I got some persona, then I'ma fuck you too. Maybe I should've, cause that's what you thought of me, that's cool. In 2024, I'm blowing up, I'm not talking music. I'm talking everything else that I put right in my music. I'm having dreams about everything and they bout to be lucid. I'm talking NFL sidelines, I'm about to go stupid. I'm trying to make it out this fucking city. Whether it's rapping or filming, I promise not a single person here is fucking with me. I ain't cocky, I'm just confident. It's every night I write and make hits. It adds legacy, I'm creating. Yeah, I'm laying brick by brick. I'm getting shots up while you sitting on the bench. I'm really starving when I step in the booth. I don't miss, I got repetitive. It gave me the edge that I need to succeed in this world. I believed in that girl. I believe I could do anything I see. I emerged from the bottom of everything. I found peace in her. I never needed it cause I only got me to confirm. So stop giving me advice on your bullshit I don't need. And obviously, I've been alone my whole life and it's fine by me. If you leave, you just added to consistency. I turned a page in my book and it wasn't what I wanted, but it wrote some hooks. And then he understood that I only need myself and it reassured. I'm on God's path, seeing that my soul is pure, Stop giving me advice, I'm about to walk into the greatest year of my life. Stop giving me advice, stop giving me advice.